Battersea has always been in my conscience. It's quite extraordinary. In amongst this industrial built-up area, and there is this wonderful peace. I love the fact that Battersea are always aware of how to look after animals. They are always looking at improving quality of life. They are always looking at ways of improving what they can do, and that's really important. We fostered Cookie Dough about 10 years ago, and she was just so extraordinary. She was quite a handful. Some dogs really struggle in kennels, so fostering them gives them a chance to have one-to-one interaction with someone who can help them. Cookie is the most remarkable little soul. Rescue is best because it makes that bond between you and the animal that much more special, because they know you rescued them.